Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special Clingfield fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon, and this is Scott Vision. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and... oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision.
Hello YouTubers. Today I'm going to talk about a little event in a paper, which I'm a bit annoyed with. The flash mob fails to ruffle any feathers. Yes, let's move my two pillows. Look. Me. And I'm not very happy. On that Facebook group, there were 4,000 members. Me, I was the only one that turned up. And I looked like a white idiot, waiting for everybody else to turn up armed with two pillows. I don't know that I have one with a small pillow, but apparently some little had a small pillow at some of it, so good on you, but whatever happened to, you know, police, you know, brush off and beating the police, you know, I'm not trying to cause problems, but Carl, blimey, I thought you all turn up for that. But I have to say, it was absolutely ridiculous, the length they went to stop this pillow fight and putting on extra patrols, everything like this. I'm going to try and count my officers aware. I had about 17 extra officers on patrol to try and stop the reoccurrence of this event. You had 5 down the bottom of Fleet Street, 5 at the top of Fleet Street, you had 4 outside KFC, you had a riot van, and then to top it off, if you looked up, you could see the bloody helicopter, for Christ's sake. So, what a waste, you know, and not... this is what we spend. No, I've also got the police on my channel, but come on, guys. Is this really what we spend our money on in taxes? Protecting people from pillow fights? Come on, get real, guys. So, yeah, you know, it's a bit of a shock, but oh well, these things don't always work out, do they? So, pillow fights work out, I think. But, you know, we've tried and things, so, yeah. Only I turned up, I'm quite annoyed, but still, maybe in the summer, eh, lads, we'll try again. Well, that concludes my thing about ruffling feathers. So before you go cock-a-doodle-doo or anything like that, I'm going to say cock-a-doodle-doo bye, and chariot, and cock-a-doodle-doo later.